Daruchi. Can I have some questions asked you about the incident?
Okay.
What date did this incident occur at?
Last Saturday.
Okay. Well, can you tell me who all was there?
Well, there was me, there was Miranda, there was Uncle Dwayne, Aunt Wendy, there's Cindy, Mark, my parents, and there was Darcy, Cameron, Tristan, Nick. They're all there, except three of them were gone.
Well, what did you guys do on the evening in which the accident occurred?
Well, we had some fireworks, cake. Like, it was just like an average party. I mean, nothing out of the ordinary happened.
Nothing out of the ordinary. Well, what happened slightly before the murder occurred?
Well, we were watching fireworks and something off in the distance, like blew up and suddenly it like spread towards us. And before you know it, we were in flames. Everybody was screaming, running. There's this big body. I saw it. It was just all a blur, though.
Kind of like my eyes are right now. Sorry. So, who was there when the murder took place?
Well, I was there, but I don't know about the other guys. I mean, you'd have to ask them themselves, but they seem to be denying to speak in fear that they will be killed, too.
So, can you tell me, do you think it was any of them that committed the murder?
Well, it was someone in this family. I mean, they turned on us. But I don't know why.
Was there anything suspicious that may have led to the event?
Nothing. I mean, everybody was just going along with the flow, having a nice party, roasting marshmallows. I mean, it was really good. And up until that moment.
Is there anything you could tell me about the three people that were murdered?
Well, there's Darcy, there's Cameron and Nick. I mean, they were innocent kids. I mean, nobody had anything against them. I mean, there's three relatives. I mean, they did nothing. I mean, they were innocent.
All right. Well, we're going to try and figure out this murder. Hopefully we can bring you some peace.
Thank you.
Well, I have no further questions. Stop talking that.